That's a lot of freaking planes that he has.
Get rid of you. Okay, I only have two people left, so there we go. Opt out a couple more people there. All you guys attack that. Now with this army, I can move a little bit further ahead. Blow that up. Alright, looks like you're doing okay-ish.
Yeah, no, I'm starting to lose.
Oh, I was looking at Sean. Yeah, you're starting to lose a bit, but your planes will be able to defeat some of these guys. They do have anti-tank. Or anti-air. I'm gonna go, you're okay. I had this one game, this one awesome, amazing game, where it was, where I had the ability to actually set up a defensive line, where it's like, one of your generals can entrench. And I took a city in between two other nations that I was at war with, and I entrenched myself in a massive defensive situation with
machine gunners.
Exactly
what I'm about to do.
You're losing. Yeah, you're dead. All those units are dead, Sean.
Why are they all dead?
Your army is dead until you, unless you reinforce it. You're losing a lot of your tanks or artillery. Yeah, you lost probably half your artillery there. Oh wow, Green wants peace like crazy.
Well, they probably see Sean's army walking right by him.
Yeah, well, I mean, I feel it's mostly because I took a city, you're fighting them, Sean's army is there, all that stuff. A culmination, if you will. Alright, I took this city. Good. And let's move forward.
This is just not ending well for me. My guys have to walk too far.
It should end well.
And I have a population limit.
Well, I have a population limit too. I'm actually only using frickin' 6 of the 57. Kill you. Raise another farm. Murder you. Murder you and raise this farm. Damn, there's so many of these things. I'm way too high efficiency wise. Let's kill you. Kill you. 645, okay. Let's murder both of you. I don't need any more.
Hey Max, can you help me with white?
Seriously?
Yeah. Yeah.
Here, why don't you back up and just help me with green, Sean?
Alright, I'm sending a couple units down your way. It's not many. Like, maybe 30, 20, 30.
They're gonna make peace with white?
No. I mean, you can if you want, but that's... You're the one who wants to take the stuff over, I would assume. Alright,
yeah,
it's all of it. I mean, it's up to grabs when you get to it.
I'm trying to get the infantry right now, and it's a pain in the ass.
You three, destroy that, raise it. No, don't need to destroy any of these, but I need to kill a couple of these guys. Did you make peace with somebody?
Yes.
Oh, with Green. Okay, because you're getting destroyed, right?
Yes.
I've got a, I'm getting an air base right now, so.
88% and 80%. Wow, I just do not need food, it seems. ~84%. Kill this person. Yep. 94%. Do that. 88%. 42%. Oh my goodness. I don't need these things either. Late game, you don't need anything, pretty much. This I also don't need, I don't think. 64% still. Oh, jeez. So many things I don't need anymore. Where's my lumber yards? Oh, it says one here. Cut you down. Cut you down. And cut you down. And I don't need this anymore. Okay, 695. 69% still on this oil. Raise this, kill you. 83%. 83%, okay. Oh boy, alright. Let's move you a little closer so you have a better fight.
Whoops.
Let's move your ship over to here. Hello. Let's make you number two. And send you down here, I guess. Are we at war with white still? Oh, yes, we are. Okay, number two, I need you to instead move here and defend against white, because Sean is... What are you doing just standing there with an army? Fight them, Sean, otherwise I have to fight them. Am I losing cities? Yes, of course I'm losing cities now. Alright, how's this going? Almost taken. No, no, city's ready since they did. Go down here. Destroy this. Destroy this. You have anything over here? You have an oil well. I don't care about the oil well. Move you over to here. Alright. Now we're gonna take these two back. Oh, look! I destroyed the entire white army, so you have an easy access to their territory. Aren't you glad, Sean?
Very. Because now all I have to do is line up and go mayhem on them.
And that's destroyed, then destroy this. Alright, good. And come from behind, actually attack that.
Did it what? Lacacia? What is that?
Come this way, attack that.
Oh, okay. This is Lacacia.
Here, attack these people. Go over to here. What are you doing sending your merchants out? Odd individual.
Probably trying to send word.
I'm sending word here. We need more things and more things we need. Alright. Teal's almost dead.
I'm about to attack these guys from the air.
From the air? Okay, why? How? When? Where? Why? How? Let's jazz it up.
Sending my planes out to defend my town.
You guys definitely need to move over to here instead. All of you. Because I accidentally didn't get the rally point fast enough. I'll be moving this way. Attack this city and take it. Don't let Tron take it.
What town?
All of them. Keep destroying things, everybody. You can do it. Arrogant nation must be crushed. Well, too bad.
Okay, I'm back.
You were gone?
Yep.
Oh, what'd you do?
Make a quick milkshake.
They bring the boys to the yard?
I'm just getting all my plans ready.
Alright, I'm attacking him.
Who?
Green, because he's in my way, and I'm losing stuff by having him in my way.
Okay, go ahead then. Just let me know when.
I already did, by the way.
Oh. No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
I'm not at war with him.
We are at war with Green. We're at war with everybody that's still alive.
Yeah, we are. We're now at the top!
Yeah, I know. We've been at the top for a while.
Because Max is like 100,000 ahead of us.
I can't attack Green.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
Where's your army?
Right.
You have like 1,000 planes.
Yep.
Where's your army? I don't even see your army. Those are generals, you know. Generals can't attack.
Whoops. Hold on. Where the fuck did it go?
Sean, behind you, you're getting attacked by Green.
Oh, fuck.
Language.
Darn. Shoot. Caputi.
There you go. Caputi it is.
Brah, I'm getting attacked.
Alright. Everything here seems okay. Just sieging places, attacking places, no worries, no chaos in the world. I have a couple people here. I should move here. Alright, the Terracotta Army. You can move there instead, I guess. Or down here. Who knows?
I can't believe that they're attacking me. Fudge.
What do you mean you can't believe it? I declared war on you. Or on them.
Oh, they just pushed me out of my own town. That's unbelievable.
Oh, alright, this is because you have no army and you have like 70% artillery. You take a town instantly, but you can't keep it. Tom, your amount of planes is redonkulous. I gotta give you props for the amount of planes you have. I have like 20 and that's it.
Where are all my forces that I just said build?
I have no clue.
At max population. Well, where's my army? Are you kidding? Is it all planes, really?
Yeah.
No, I'm serious. You have like 70 planes and like 10 generals. I don't know where you made your army, but you have like the... Oh, you reached your population limit, that's why. Oh, okay. Kill all of your merchants you have there, or send them out. That's where you're gonna get 23 population back. And look at your blinking on the commerce where you get all your resources. See what's blinking, and then
nothing is.
Nothing's blinking.
Yep. No.
Wow. So I've
been managing that.
Send everybody in.
There's Tlaxcala that I just lost.
You
holy
lost the
shit,
place?
Green. Yeah, I lost two cities so far.
Okay, you lost
Green.
That. Well, you're gonna take that one back. I mean, I took Thebes with my armies that are walking through their territory, so you can take some of them back. No problem, don't worry about it. And look, I have half an army over here of mainly machine gunners mowing these guys down, helping your army. So, you know, my half army plus your half army makes one army. Isn't that
plus
how it
all
works?
My plans.
Oh, his capital. Hello. Do I have any stragglers behind?
Is that you? Oh yeah, that is you. Mowing them all.
Here, Sean, I can send up my planes to defend you.
I don't think your planes can actually make it that far.
Kill you.
93%. You don't want to admit it, do you?
99%. Okay, that's good enough. 58% on oil. My goodness. Do I have any oil places left? No, that's you. Do I physically have any oil places left? I don't think so. Oh, I do. Right over here. Yeah, murder you. 35%. Oh, that's how it rolls. 99%. My efficiency on wealth is 32%. I guess I can kill some caravans. Did I only get 1% more from killing a caravan? Let's try it again. Jesus, I get 1% per caravan I destroy.
1% what?
1% of my efficiency back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Alright, where are my other caravans? There's one. Any other caravans? There you are. Destroy that. 42.
21.
45. Okay, I got some more. I have one more caravan left. Where are you, caravan? Are you through Tom's territory somewhere? I don't see where the last caravan of mine is. Ah, there you are. Destroy. 47% efficiency now. And a couple more people I got to help, you know, defeat these guys. I have 4 units down here. You can go over to there.
Ah, they want to offer me 800 oil per piece.
Well, they don't have much left, Sean. What do you expect?
How do I get my planes to cross my border?
Oh, they have a limit to how far they can travel. So you're going to have to build another airport and then transfer them.
No. It's, they won't even, like, they'll go really far across my territory, but, like, even one. Oh, here we go.
Heyo! Take more of all the places. Wow, you have a lot of you have air defense guns. This guy has a lot of them. Rightio then. Yeah, my reinforcements, you guys can just do whatever you need to. Yeah, just keep going. Actually, where's this guy? You don't need this anymore. Replace you with another unit that can do some good damage. Yeah, I don't need to do anything. Probably till the end of the game for military-wise. Good job capturing that city. I mean, I'm preoccupying them completely, so they have no armies against you, Sean. So now you're in the perfect position. Aren't you glad? No armies to face you? Isn't that what you always wanted?
Yeah.
Do I have any armies anywhere that need to do stuff? I don't think so. Any units? I'm seeing 0 units here. Oh, you have Sean, you have some units in the top corner that aren't doing anything.
Wow, thanks. That's great to know. Blackers. That's considered high treason.
I have some units here too. Okay.
Being on a smoke break during a war. You give them all lashes for that.
Oh, hello. I have a couple more units that aren't doing anything. Well, they're doing something. Okay. They can keep doing what they're doing. You guys helped defeat that, actually.
Not hanging out.
I already focused. I got you.
How do I get rid of planes?
Is Nimbus there?
He's here.
Hi, Nimbus. He probably doesn't know it's me.
No, she can't hear any of that.
Brownie face.
Done. You go over to Hyal.
There's all my artillery.
No, you have like 7 billion artillery. So I mean, you're going
actually,
to take
no,
these
I don't
last
have like
few
six.
Cities. Oh yeah, you don't have any more. Well, I don't have any, so I'm just using my mass forces to take stuff. Oh, it's the gems! National Award. Oh, no. What's the... Oh, hello. I have a mass of units that ran past everything and finalized their conquests. Yep, taking that. There's a specific item that you can get that gives you more commerce limit. It's like gems or like diamonds? Diamonds, I believe.
I don't know.
No. Cost of auto plan. Production time is reduced by 25%. That's nice, although I don't really need that. Hair it is. No, it isn't. It's diamonds. Cost of commerce. Ooh, we have sulfur. Wow, that's really good. Amber, good as well. Where are the diamonds? The diamonds are awesome. Where are these beautiful creatures? Yeah, I don't know where these diamonds are. Well, whatever. Move over to there, please. You guys move over to there. All of you guys move over to there. Move in quicker. Move you guys in more. You guys as well in more. Just keep fighting. Yep. Oh, they want peace. Should we give them peace, Sean?
I don't know. Do you
think
they deserve
it? We never give them peace.
Dog was nervous to go downstairs by herself.
Aww. Why?
Because I said so.
Poor Nimby.
Da-da-da.
So innocent and frail, yet greatly greatly underestimated.
Okay, what is your army doing
the
there?
It's capturing the city. What does it look like?
Looks like it's in my way.
I could say just the same to yours.
And then he unallies you.
Hey, it's mine.
Do you?
I mean, I could unally you if you want. Just
no, I've done that before. That's no fun.
I know. I have done it before. It was fun for me.
No, it was not fun.
Well, if he likes doing that sort of thing, he should do StarCraft with me.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, but I feel you're a lot better at StarCraft than I am.
Yes, but the ratio difference is probably a bit different.
Hey, I finally killed him.
Like the difference in
Tom, you should get yourself some supply wagons for your troops so they don't take attrition damage.
I don't care at this point.
Yeah, I mean, there's no point.
At this point, I have 500 left, less than 500 health left.
Don't worry, Tom. We're coming in with both our armies.
Yeah, it won't matter.
We won! 1 hour, 52 minutes, and 30 seconds. Total score? My score is 216,000.
Oh, crap. No. I don't want to watch the playback of it.
No, go to game stats if you want. Alright, we have the winners! MaxWAL, Heaven's Angel, and Dororok, Dalek. Okay, cool. Tom, Sean, and myself. I was the MVP. I mean, who would have guessed? It's not like I own most of the territory on the map.
Don't make me shove my foot up your ass.
Hey, the Greek. I wasn't first in research. What else could you research? I don't remember. Oh, maybe another physical or university research. But I had the biggest army by a huge amount.
Ha! I beat you in technology.
No, you didn't. We tied in technology.
On the graph, I'm above you.
It doesn't mean anything. We're tied. I have cities, economy, territory, wonders, military. I have largest army, 261. Units built, 1,553. Units killed, 2,700.
Hey, Max.
Units lost, 797. What?
Filter out every other person except for the three of us.
For what graph? Score?
Timeline.
Timeline?
Yeah.
Except for the three of us? Yeah, I know. Look at me. That's how my games usually go. It's just, I get to a point, and then I start fighting, and then it doesn't stop until I win. That's how it goes. Ooh, economy. I did not win in timber. Oh, interesting. Well, if we let the game last for another, like 10, 20 minutes, I would have been first in timber. Oh, and green was bit first in oil. I had the most rare resources by 24.
I was first in resources received, so...
Yeah, because I sent them to you.
Wait, I don't understand this.
Oh, Tom, you didn't upgrade all of your units.
You sent 3,300 resources, but I only got 2,200.
There's a corruption charge.
What?
There's a percentage that you don't get when you send stuff.
That is stupid.
Yeah, it is kind of stupid.
It's the dumbest thing ever.
I got the most citizens of 84. And most cities. Most territory, 68%. Most wonders held. Speed. That doesn't matter. I love my graphs whenever I play my score graph, but look at my military graph, Sean.
Yeah, I know.
It's every single time I lose and then I replenish, and then I lose and replenish. Territory graph, I just inch up. Resource, look at, technology.
I mean, just look at me, I was like...
You had a big jump there.
I will learn... How to even play that much more effectively if you download StarCraft and try to learn that. No.
It's not like I can't play StarCraft. I definitely can play StarCraft. It's just that, yeah.
Well, there's counter units, which I don't really care so much about. I just know what the most common armies are and how to defeat them easily.
Oh, God, no. I'm less of a strategic guy in that type of sense, more of a melee.
Me too. I'm just mass.
Yeah.
That's anything beats small army of mixed.
Yep. Although you do usually want to mix stuff together. That's why I kind of...
I do when I'm Zerg. If I'm not Zerg, forget it. Doesn't happen.
Alright, well that was that game. Do you guys want to do another one after this?
I'm trying to see if Keenan is...
Yeah, because Keenan wants to do it, then I'd be up for it. Alright, well, I'm going to end the episode here. Well, it's going to be split into maybe four or five episodes, but I hope everybody did enjoy these episodes, and we'll see you in another one. Bye-bye.